Yo, what is good, YouTube? This is Make It Happen, man. I said I was gonna stop right here and leave, but man, before I leave this damn Publix parking lot, I'ma do K Reno Perpetual Ascension. I've seen that several, like multiple times throughout the week, and I seen it just recently on one of my, you know, latest videos. So man, let me go ahead and hop into this right quick.
Oh, here you go again.
Goddamn right.
If your comprehension is low, leave the room now.
Yeah, that ain't no fucking lie, too.
Matter of fact, leave the universe.
Basically.
We ain't got no room for you right
he
now.
He ain't lying, too. He ain't lying either, goddammit.
I would not be held responsible for what I'm about to do. I reach objects that illuminate at the hottest wattage and drop gothic topics while I block with my operatives in a cottage. Here we know. I blow a constrict the flow that just spit. Human DNA particles mixed with cobra and pit. I grab and slam you to the gravel like a gavel. My level is unpassable like a simultaneous backwards forward lateral. Yeah. The grass I trap is super unnatural. I'll fly from Cape Canaveral through two galaxies in a capsule of battle.
Man, this man sounds like he read a whole medical dictionary for breakfast, man. What the heck? He said sink his teeth into, like, the vertebra. I'm not even going to try to repeat what this man said, man. But y'all know what I'm talking about, right? Man, let me unpause this.
Determinant handler, annual rapper, ghost channeler, with amphetamine injected elephant stamina. I slap Socrates and Euripides. They fell to their knees to witness me deliver these magnificent epiphanies. My listener became inebriated.
He slapped Socrates and Euripides.
I destroy things that are yet to be created. Jam K, you might flambe. You ain't but third of the rap I was back when I was half the rap I am today. You sweet as bakery pastry. I'm chasing you when you chase me.
Let me go back. I like that where he said, like, half the rapper I am today.
These magnificent epiphanies, my listener became inebriated. What I create can never be destroyed, yet I destroy things that are yet to be created. JMK, you might flambe. You ain't but third of the rap I was back when I was half the rap I am today.
Oh, shit. He said you ain't a third of a rapper when I was half the rapper I was, like, from back. Hold on. I'm sorry, y'all. Let me go back. Just like seven. I'm done.
That are yet to be created. JMK, you might flambe. You ain't but third of the rap I was back when I was half the rap I am today. You sweetest baby.
You ain't a third of the rapper when I was half the rapper I was back in the day. When I was half the rapper I am today. That was the oh my god. That was the fucking epitome of K Reno lyrics, man. That was my favorite one out of every fucking one I've done heard so far. Man, and it wasn't really like complex or nothing like that. It was just clever wordplay. You ain't a third of the rapper. Hold on, one more time, man. One more time. I'm not gonna do it no damn more. I probably will.
I destroy things that are yet to be created. JMK, you might flambe. You ain't but third of the rap I was back when I was half the rap I am today. I'm chasing you when you chase me. Blaze the truth from my rib cage so you bleed when you embrace me. K Reno is amazing like Grace B. I'll become scarred and liquid in the palm of your hands and dare you to waste me. You'll get the lid stripped from your eyes, kidneys stripped from your sides, dying with your internals afflicted with hives. Break it, pain the eyes of violence, and it's cryptic surprise. And these five that I mentioned are only the beginning of your demise. Have you wetter than rain? Every inch of your sweater is stained. Leave it to hang in my direction and resurrect with no recollection of intrepid ethereal first conceptions. I gave language to men before the first letter began. Your skill can fit it comfortably on the head of a pin. The imminent apotheosis of devious guys. Cut off my ass supply. I promise you I'll breathe through my eyes. I'm a sniper of virtue, the universal cipher you work through. The curve that extends infinitely till it's a circle. The silent green crown wearer with documented perilous terror that dates back to the Paleozoic era. As I stare in my esoterical mirror, compare the new technologically undetectable frequency sound clearer. The no lyricist in existence fearer. Suicide bomb rhyme blast or broadcast data on Al Jazeera. Murking it wasn't easy, I tried, homie, believe me. His spirit was scared to leave his flesh, knowing it had to see me. My aura's great, it's too late to arbitrate my horror rate. Compared to me, you ain't even close to being far away. Reduce it to a pool of anemic blood and diving you off the top of Mount St. Helens, I'm pile driving you. Embalm you while you alive and leave nothing inside of you. Smash you into quintupless and murder all five of you. Could I slice my verses if I hand you a knife? Hit you with every sickness listed in Merce manual twice. I'm the storm that came instead of the calm. That was supposed to come before the storm, but had nothing to destroy after I came along. My capacity for thinking detracted them. A minuscule ounce of a minimum is seven times more than your maximum. Take a day to battle you, and when I'm finished, I'll go home and relax for the remaining 23 hours and 30 minutes. Perpetual ascension.
23 hours and 30 minutes.
Pitching of my perpetual ascension. Perpetual ascension. You enter the dimension of perpetual ascension. Perpetual ascension. You enter the dimension of perpetual ascension. Lyrically lynching. You enter the dimension of perpetual ascension.
Y'all, man, when I say this man is a scholar, the stuff that he was rapping about in this song, you can't learn in any school. Like, I don't care how many times a school, like a teacher teaches it to you in a high school class, man, you, like, don't nobody know the shit that, man, what am I trying to say? Man, like, this is encyclopedia, medical dictionary, fucking thesaurus type. Oh my God, like, I don't even know how to describe this, man, this fucking shit that just happened. Like, man, y'all, I'm lost for words right now. Y'all can tell when I'm lost for words, because I can't fucking speak right. But, man, basically, this man's a scholar. I respect everything that this man does. I'm definitely going to learn more about this man, like, read up on him, study up on him, like, who he started out with. Like, if he's from Houston, man, you know, he had to have been, you know, well acquainted with the Ghetto Boys. You know, Scarface knows him. Scarface rated him as, you know, the best to ever come out of Houston. So, I take it, you know, he was real. Like, he did a song, like I said in one of my previous videos, he did a song with Willie D. So, he's on that horrorcore type shit, man. That horrorcore type shit came out of Houston. There was another man that did it too, and I can't remember his name for shit. But he was real big in Houston back in the early 90s. He did an album in 1992, and I can't remember his name for the life of me. But he was probably one of the best horrorcore rappers there ever was. If y'all know his name, man, let me know. Like, just start throwing some names out there in the comment section, and I'll, you know, kind of pick up on it. And I might actually do some of his videos. But, man, I'm going to get off of here. I'm going to get out this damn parking lot. I done did 5 videos in this parking lot, so I might go home and do, like, 100 more, man. Who knows? Man, I'm visiting to label myself the king of reaction videos, man. I love doing these. It beats anything else I've done on YouTube. I think earlier today, I had thought about doing a show every night around 7:30-ish when nothing's going on. I might do like 2 or 3 reaction videos and do like a discussion on a song that I did throughout the week. And, you know, kind of, I might have like a lot of material on this particular show, and at the end of it, I'm gonna throw out some words of wisdom and stuff, and, you know, wrap up the show basically. But But yeah, I kind of want to do something with this, man. Like, these reaction videos, I can't even count how many I've done in the last 7 days. I haven't even been doing this for 7 days straight, it feels like. I think the first one I started out with was Black Steel in the Hour of Chaos, and that was like 2 or 3 weeks ago. But yeah, the last one I did, man, the one after that is what really got it started, man, when I did K-Reno Experimental. But yeah, man, I'm going to get off of here before I lose memory on this damn phone, man. Peace and happiness.